tell the truth, man. I just wanna tell the truth, man. I just wanna tell the truth, man. I just wanna tell the truth, man. You're so bad, you're so high.
What up, shit boy T-Bird here on the reaction. Got my big boy out. Been working on some things too. I'm getting a hang of it of moving songs together, moving songs over there, everything though. And what we holding today is Music Monday. I got my DJ headphones on today because, like I said, I've been rocking with the big boy today, my new big boy. So let's get into some music reaction, which is actually a movie, a trailer for a new biopic from Lifetime. It is the upcoming biopic of the infamous gospel sister act, the Clark sister. It's posted by one of the heirs of the Clark sister, Kiera Shearer, who is the daughter of Karen Clark Shearer. So let's check this out while photo doom. Let's see what this movie is headed for. Let's get it.
A Lifetime movie event.
Hallelujah. We don't do easy in this house.
Praise him in the morning.
We do excellent. You
run the show. Album is number 20 on the chart.
Oh my God.
We gonna be famous.
Oh, she playing her mom.
They better than the Jackson 5.
1, 2, 3, and.
I want you to feel what you're singing. Let me hear that.
All we ever did was what she wanted us to do.
You gonna play for mama forever?
Gonna be 80 years old with no teeth.
Come on, what you want me to play for you, mama?
Oh, she gonna be in this cell, all right.
True story.
You didn't just sell songs.
You sold your sister's future.
Of the best-selling gospel group of all time.
God's plan is for y'all to stay together.
No, mama.
It's your plan.
From Grammy award-winning executive producers Queen Latifah, Mary J. Blige, and Missy Elliott.
This is gonna be good. They all in it.
The Clark Sisters.
First Lady of Gospel.
Coming this spring.
I gotta see who's playing who. Well, I see that Kiki's playing her mother, look like, and the girl from I can't think of the show. What's the Gabrielle Union show? I can't think of that show right now. She's the niece. She's playing. She's in it as well too. Play one, that's pretty nice. But let me see if I can look it up. Is it her or the girl from Glee? I might be wrong. Let me see. Let me see. The casting on this one. Come on. I'm still on my own. What's the name one? That's why. But yeah, this looks good. Looks like it's gonna be not their typical Lifetime typical Lifetime biopics, you know. Lifetime been not too good with the biopics, so one of them. Yep, I was right, Raven Goldwyn. And who's the other girl? Let me see. Yeah, they got the Salt and Pepper one, and they also must bring a Salt and Pepper one too. But let's get to the Clark Sisters one, if I can. They have that one here. I just saw it. Yep. So, yeah, it's Christina Bell's playing Twinkie. Who is this? Raven Godwin, Angela Birch, and Shalia Frazier. And who's playing the mom? On Janae Ellis. Hold on. That name sounds familiar. Who's that? I figured. I thought she looked familiar. Yes. Hey, I thought she looked familiar. It's the girl from what's the movie she been on? I know Undercover Brother, but what else? The Book of Negroes. Yeah, I thought that was her. I was like, wondering who that was. Let me see the other names I can. That's the one here as well too. I thought that was Raven Godwin from what's that Dan Gabriel TV show? I know she's from Just Jordan, but what's it called? Mary Jane, being Mary Jane. I'm tripping. All right, who else is in it? Shalia looks like she's a known singer. Yep, singer-songwriter, okay. I figured that she's... That and Angela Burchett, who's she? Oh, they got the faces right here. I don't know too much about the other people. And I'm assuming that's playing Twinkie almost look like Twinkie, too. Though it is Clark Sitter. She almost look like her, too. I can see that. But yeah, this looks good. This definitely looks good, and I'm definitely gonna check this out. But other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off.